So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this page, you can see this is the default font style in this device. Now I will show you how to change the font style without root your device. So for this, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Play Store. Otherwise, I will give the link in the description box. Please check it out. So this is the application EZ13. Just open this one. When you open this application, you will give some permissions. Then only we can change the font style in this device. So in this page, you can see lots of font style. You can see the colored font style. If you tap on the option see all, in this page, you can see lots of colored fonts. And from here, you can easily download the font style and you can install this font style to your device. Okay. Now go back. If you want to apply a stylish font style, so here you can see one folder stylish. Tap on the option see all. So in this page also you can see lots of free fonts, and from here also you can download and change the font style of your device. So now I will show you the step by step process how to change the font style in this device. So here I am going to download this font style. Just tap on it. So here you can see a small demo how this font style looks on your device. Now tap on apply. Now select the option support die character. Now tap on the option install. Upon install, that's it. Now go to your settings, then here you can see the option language and region. Tap on it, then here you can see the region is India. Select this one and change this region to Myanmar. Now go back. After change the region, go to the option display and brightness. Then you can see a new option here, support die character. Now we need to turn on this option, so turn on this option. Now you can see the font style is changed. It's very nice, right? So simply in this way, you can, without root your device, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.